ball forward.
Nice pass. Shoots here, strike. And claims. Crewe again. Roberts. Good pass forward. Jones into the penalty area. Crosses. Chance for the finish. And it's there. Eddie Johnson finds a gap between a couple of QPR players and the home side have the lead. 1-0. Crewe again piling forward. Keeps possession. Fires poor QPR defence. There's a shot and save from Simon Rice. Crewe again. Oh, it's poor play. Let's in QPR into the penalty area. The shot, oh, straight through the hands of Ross Turnbull and Lee Cook. Brings QPR back level. Wasn't Cook's best shot, but it was good enough. Here's Cook again. The layoff. First time shot, blocked. Still there though. The cross and the shot for 2-1. QPR back from a goal down. And within a couple of minutes, they're ahead 2-1. Shabazz Baidoo with the goal. Crewe, a little shell shot after being ahead. And a chance is here though. The shot. Oh, superb goal. Luke Varney brings the home side level. That's a good challenge. Sloppy tackling. And Roberts crosses. Missed shots. Oh, they're in the lead again. Incredible. Billy Jones just before half time. Crewe again. Pass forward, opened up here nicely. Jones, what can he do here? Goes for the shot, good save. Royce, double effort, just keeps it out. Throwing for Crewe. They've lost out there, and QPR in a dangerous position have possession. Shot from distance. Oh, superb strike. Martin Rowlands from nowhere. Brings QPR level at 3-3. What a goal. Looks up. And let's fly with a fierce effort. QPR long ball forward. Chested down. It's a nice pass. Opening up here a bit. Shot! Good save from Turnbull. QPR clear long. It's nice control. Pass forward. Chances here into the penalty area. The shot! And that's into the lead again. QPR 4, Crewe 3. Richard Langley with his 7th goal of the match. QPR stolen the points.